Hey guys, it's me again, and sorry I haven't updated in a long time, but I plan on making an update video very soon. And yeah, so today I'm going to make an unboxing video. I got two things from the mail from Amazon and one from PetSmart. So yeah, first what I got from PetSmart is I got some substrate. This is Echo Earth, which is a coconut fiber substrate. And yeah, this is the 8-quart one. So I'm excited to use this for my crabs substrate. So yeah, I got from PetSmart for like $8 or so. And then this one came today. It's a package I got from Amazon. So yeah, just gonna unbox it. Okay, so this is to help with the humidity, and yeah, it's used for hermit crabs, as you can see, amphibians and reptiles. And yeah, it's pretty easy since there's also like brick ones, but I got the loose ones. And it's my first time getting this kind of substrate. So yeah, it's gonna be exciting, and yeah. I'm gonna see how my crabs like it. And then tomorrow I'm gonna clean my hermit crab crab attack. So yeah, I plan on doing a video on that one. So here we are. This is something I got. This is something I got off of Amazon from a company named Zilla. Here it is. It is a 10-gallon. It is a 10-gallon screen cover for my 10-gallon crab attack. Try to place this on and see how it works, because right now I just have a blanket covering it, so it's not really that great. And since it's getting cooler and colder, they're gonna need more humidity contained inside. So yeah, as you can see, this is a screen cover, so I'm probably, and it has holes in it, so what I'm probably gonna have to do is I'm probably going to have to duct tape it to conceal it, because yeah, I want to keep the humidity inside. Now, as you can see, I've got a blanket towel thingy for the covering, so yeah, I'll replace this right now. And tomorrow I'm gonna reset their habitat again, clean it out and everything, and I'm gonna add their new substrate for this winter. So yeah, as you can see, here's my 10 gallon. Sorry about the background, it's bright pink. But yeah. Hopefully it fits. Oh brother. So the lid is on right now. I don't know if you can see, but the lid is on, and fortunately it doesn't really, like, it's not perfect fit. So I'm probably gonna have to, like, I don't know. I'm probably just gonna have to seal it some way, like with clips or something. So that's what's happening right now. But they have, Crabitat looks like this. So they have a lid now to go on top. Yeah. There's Kirby, and Jupiter's down here. And you'll see more of them some other day. That's what I got from the mail from Amazon. I got this from PetSmart. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you like this video, please give it a like and comment if you have any questions or any comments. And yeah, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and if you want to see more content like this. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys very soon for more videos.